The Anniston EMT worker who was injured while on a rescue call last month during a windstorm is on the road to recovery. Evie Waddell suffered serious injuries after a tree fell and hit her, along with Anniston firefighter Walker Kent. Waddell says that since being home, she's received an overwhelming amount of love and support from members of the community. She says she's also grateful for her co-workers and firefighters who took care of her on the scene of the accident and en route to the hospital.